In our business, every millisecond matters. With every race season, there's so much at stake. McLaren has been pretty synonymous with innovation, and I think McLaren's history resonates with me just every day you're in this building, and it reminds you of that drive for innovation and performance. Innovation means something more to me. It's more like an instinct. I had a bit of a strange path into Formula One. I started working in healthcare. I was a patient at a children's hospital in London, and so I was lying in a hospital bed looking at this sort of little green dot on a Cisco access point at night. Little did I know that meant nobody was connected, and so I thought it was a really cool opportunity to figure out how to get patients connected and to fall in love with what you could do with data and analytics. As head of commercial technology, I think what matters most to me is finding that competitive edge. It's finding those moments that help you go faster, be more efficient, stay better connected, and improving that human experience. Our approach to technology here is to always look for innovation, giving our drivers every opportunity for success. The obsession with making the car go faster, I think, has to translate into the infrastructure. So having that fast, secure, and simplified network isn't a luxury anymore. It's the backbone of everything we do here. We're totally dependent on Cisco, driving all of our connectivity. And this is the home of the team. It's where we build our race cars. It's where we run our business operations. It's where we stay connected on track days. We race across 24 different locations across the world. Our data center moves from location to location, and Mission Control observes all the data that we get from the race cars. We'll capture over 250 million data points, transfer about 13 terabytes. We're looking at video feeds, audio feeds, race insights, anything that we can get our hands on. So we rely on the network, we rely on our machine learning, AI tools and capabilities to really identify that meaningful data that we need to get our hands on to give our team that competitive edge. Racing is a very human sport. There's a huge team of people supporting each other, and I really see the role of technology to provide a platform for those people to do the best they possibly can. So having really clear communication across everything we do is critical. And we see Cisco enabling growth by expanding our network, giving us those insights through observability and building a platform for the future, delivering performance right out to the edge, all the way back into our core. And so a low latency, high performing network is super important to making decisions in F1. It can be the difference between standing up on the podium or not.